Boys and girls, I'd like you to welcome a new student today, Phil Johnson.
Phil was my best friend.
If we start hanging out with him, everyone's gonna think we're losers who have no friends and are so desperate that we need to cling to the new kid.
Hashtag fatty Phil.
I can't sit with you at lunch tomorrow.
You want those people to care for you so you'll be happy, yet you have no problem tossing me aside now that you have their attention.
What difference does it make what other people say?